As we all know, into the Ajax ecosystems, you have a big alarm systems, you have video surveillance with their NVR and cameras. But what if you're using a third-party solution for your cameras and NVR? Well, there's a way to actually enroll the different cameras and NVR into the Ajax application so you can see in your Ajax ecosystem through your alarm panel all the cameras that you can connect. And today we'll see how to do this with the Uniview camera, so how to put them inside your alarm application. Let's get to it. First step, well, you need to be into the Ajax ecosystem. So you already need to have a hub, you need to have your products in there. And after that, it's all about connecting through the other application. What I mean by that is you also need to have a Uniview account. What we're gonna do here inside the application is go inside the menu into video surveillance, and you're gonna link both accounts together. So we're linking your Ajax account with your Uniview account. So when you hit the plus sign, you click on Uniview. There you will be prompt to enter your Uniview account, which is your personal email or maybe your work email, with the password you previously set into your Uniview account. This account can be made on their application, whether it's on the Apple Store or the Google Play, which is called EasyView. This is a quick way to actually create an account with Uniview. When this is done, you click on OK. And now you will see your account appear inside your Ajax application. So right there, we can see that my Uniview account has been enrolled. From there, I go back to the dashboard and I click Add Device. I will click on Add Third Party Camera. There again, I will click on Uniview because this is what we're doing right now. I select which account will be connected, so the one we previously linked. Then I can name my camera, so it will be, Studio. I select a room where I want it to appear. Again, it will be inside the studio. And right now you can see that it is loading. So it's taking in case I have multiple camera sources, so it will bring them all inside my Ajax application. Here you see that I have one NVR and one camera. For this test, we will only bring the camera. I click on OK. And you see it update and appear inside my application. But we're not done here, because when you do this, you actually give the permission to view to everyone that uses your account. So when you have an Ajax account, you can actually share it with users, installers. And since we're talking about cameras, well, maybe you don't want everyone to have access. So what we're gonna do is go inside the hub itself, in the settings by clicking on the cogwheel, then you go inside privacy, you click on the user or installer, you click on one or the other that you have in there, and you give them access to the cameras by clicking on watch camera live stream. Once this is done, you go back to the main menu, and right there, you have your camera view from Uniview that will appear on your screen. A little bit of loading time. Now that you gave permission, you can click on the camera itself and you will see the live stream appear right inside your Ajax application. So that's a quick way on how to enroll your Uniview camera inside your app. And again, a nice little trick that you have in there is that you can actually pause the live stream and you can also capture, do a screen capture by clicking on the bottom right corner of the screen and it will take a snapshot for you. You can actually turn it around and you will also have a full screen of the live stream from the Uniview camera. All right guys, so this was a quick tip on how to put your Uniview cameras or multiple third-party cameras that you can do it the same way inside your alarm application from Ajax and be able to view live stream from one application. That means that you don't have to download multiple applications to secure your area, everything can be done inside one application. If you like these tips, please leave us a comment below and give us maybe some other ideas that we could do small tutorials for you on how to quickly enroll some products inside your Ajax application. Thank you guys, and see you on the next one.